The kids are playing in my car. This is the 25th of April. It doesn't matter that they're messing around in my car because it's not gonna start or nothing works on it, so they can mess up things. This is cops.
Hey, you.
Yeah. Shut up!
Get out of the car! You stay there. Get out of the car!
What you doing with Keys then, if you're a boy? Ah, don't do that, you mister!
Cops, this is cops.
You're gonna take us to jail. Alright, here, you stay here. Open the trunk. Open your trunk, now. Now. Hey, you stay over there!
Are you really crying or what?
That's my sword! That's my friend!
Please!
Let me close the door, dude! Heads up, Bankman!
Alright, Brian, put your
hand here. I'm calling out!
Jamia! Jamia! Jamia!
The horn doesn't work!
Nothing works on the car. The battery is not there. Jamia!
Get out of the car! What did I tell you? Get out! Get out!
Oh, it's gone already!
Get out!
Jamia! Jamia!
Yeah. Alright, that's it.
Jamia!
Do you take drugs?
No!
Do I take drugs?
No!
Come here, I want you to walk some.
They're playing cops and robbers. Jamia!
I'll tear you my arm!
Now what
get
I do? Give me your key.
No!
You gotta give it to him. Oh! Stay on the floor.
Now can I call you stupid man?
Jamia!
You're about to take our car.
Nah, he's gonna look in the trunk.
Nah, man, you guys are on the floor still.
Brian, we are about Brian. You can't do that. You don't even know how to play, Brian.
Oh, you won't be in now.
Jamia.
Oh, good. You're in the rest.
For possession of drugs.
Okay, I'll beat him this time.
Boing. Let's go. Jamia! Curly. Thank you, Mike.
Okay, one more batter. How many did I strike out?
It's hard to catch the ball. Hey, Benedict. Jamia is riding my bicycle. What? Givoin? I got a new taillight lens today. Cost me a fortune. Benedict. Whoa. Boy. Boy. Wait a minute, Buckler. What? Are you gonna buy beer today, Buckler?
No. Move this thing, dude.
For 20 bucks?
Ah, tip
down. Yeah, tip down on it. You guys come out like all skinny. Jami, I mean Christina. Go for it. I don't care. Hockler's gonna wash his truck right now. Well, Hockler, you're finally gonna wash the truck, huh, Hockler?
What?
Finally gonna wash the truck, huh?
You're gonna wash the truck.
Well, what? Go get Benji. You said you wanted to record something.
You're gonna wash the inside for me, though.
For 20 bucks.
God damn it.
You're gonna have to take all the junk out of there. Including the nails. Give on.
This the hose you use?
Yeah. See, there's like a little marks right here where Hockler got his truck towed away. Yvoingy, yvoingy. It's a yvoingy, yvoingy, yvoingy. Yvoingy, yvoingy,
yvoingy, yvoingy. You hear that song?
What?
It's on your sleeve?
I guess.
Then I gotta get some shoes.
What? You gotta get what? Shoes? I'm gonna turn it off for now. Well, $16 at the most. Too bad that you have to buy like 8 of them. And it's a 4-cylinder engine. D-boy. Recording like you requested, like you always do. Look at what Hector's wearing. Socks and a shoe. What? No. No, Hockler.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Yeah, what's this shit? It's all stained and shit.
Of course it's stained out. Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, man. I can't see it through the viewfinder because it's like black and white in the viewfinder. Did you dye those pants, Hockler?
Yeah.
Who dyed them for you? All right. Did you put in the chlorine, huh? You put those pants in the chlorine bleach, huh? That's what made them good like that. What, Hockler? There's the back of Heckler's head again. Heckler wanted it to have his haircut like that because he saw the video once. And he seemed to have liked it or something. Wait, what's today, Heckler? The 29th?
What's that?
Nah, I put this. What are you dressing up for?
I'm not dressing up.
It's
one of the casual, the shoes don't even match them.
G-boy. It's just for a regular
jeans, man. Yeah, I'll wear these. Chew it, man. Chew it.
G-boy.
Chew it. I said chew it.
What? Now it is. Well, for $20.
Jesus, dude.
Yeah, stop drinking first. I think saying $20 all the time is not even near as worse as drinking all the time. Hockler. For $20, Hockler. Let's go watch it for $20, actually.